Welcome to the Windows Club. We are here with a video on starting Microsoft Office Word, Excel, and PowerPoint in safe mode. Starting these software products in safe mode means that you are launching them without any add-ins. This puts severe restrictions on these applications. For example, no templates can be saved. The Office Assistant is not automatically displayed, toolbar or command bar customizations are not loaded and the customizations cannot be saved, the autocorrect list is not loaded, and so on. You could read about the complete list in this article on the Windows Club. We are sharing the link in the description section. So the question is that with all these restrictions, why would you start an application in safe mode? The reason is simple. If the application glitches or refuses to open on its own, to isolate the cause, you can start these applications in safe mode. They would still be usable. Let us check how this could be done. For opening an already created Word, Excel or PowerPoint file, press on Control, right-click on that file and click on Open. All this without releasing the control button. You would get this message. You are holding the control key. Do you want to start Word in safe mode? If you select yes, it would open the file in safe mode. As you can see, it's mentioned on the top. Similarly, you could open these applications through the run command. For opening Microsoft Word in safe mode, the command is win word /safe. Let us check. Yes, it has opened in the safe mode. You can create a new document. For opening a PowerPoint document or PowerPoint in safe mode, the command is PowerPoint /safe. Then hit enter. Let's see, PowerPoint also opened in safe mode. For Excel, the command is easier. Excel /safe. And then we click OK. And Excel also opens in safe mode. Wasn't this easy? If you have any doubts, please let us know in the comment section. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.